Yo, MTV Cribs. Today we're gonna be going to the wigwam. Yo, wigwam boy.
Hey. Yeah.
Wigwam.
Wigwam.
Wigwam. Wigwam. Yo.
This stood in me toilet. Right. Welcome to the crib. So you go over here. That's my bedroom. I sleep there. It's very painful. Not very comfortable. He is currently stood in our toilet.
Yo, shit check.
Lovely. And right here is his bedroom. There was a dog here at first, but you know, this'll do. Right.
Anything to say? Do you have anything to say?
He has no say in anything.
Okay.
Right. You're gonna interview me. What you got?
What is your favourite movie?
Favourite movie? Cars 2.
No way. Me too, dude. Who is your...
Keep asking.
Who is your favourite director?
Your favourite director? I couldn't pick one.
What were you doing when you watched Dr. Sleep?
Yonkies blinking.
Can you please demonstrate the Yonkies blinking?
Get up!
I would appreciate it if you would both demonstrate the Yonkies blinking for us.
Yonkies blink!
Yonkies blink!
Yonkies blink!
Yonkies
blink! Yonkies blink!
That was great.
You got that?
Yeah.
You got that?
Now I have noticed you have quite the luxurious back garden.
You can enter the back garden if you like.
Would you like to show us around?
Go ahead, I'll follow you there. Welcome to the back of my crib. I technically don't own this part, but whatever. We chill here. We definitely do not own people here. As you can see, no one hung.
Well, I'm pretty hung.
Right. At night, we like to come with our big sticks, and we whack this tree to get rid of all the spirits.
I see.
Yeah. Ah!
Are there any foul spirits in this area?
Yeah, it broke his stick.
Oh, no!
That's the crib.
Permission to use the boom mic to whack the spirit tree?
Go on, absolutely! Now this is a good crib. This has been MTV Cribs with the Wigwam Boys. Have a good one!
Can I go back to bed?
Go! Night!
Good night! I think we're trapped here.
Oh.
What do you want to do? Let's keep hitting the spirit tree. Thank you.